Hi, I'm Mitch Williams. Thanks for watching my video. I think you'll be glad you did. What you're about to see is just a little taste of what I can offer for your events. Enjoy. Okay, now you're gonna cross one hand over the other like this, okay? And then you're gonna clasp your fingers together like so. Okay, now, do this. Well, nice try anyway. Chelsea, just check it. Pull on it, make sure it's nice and tight. Okay, now, both of you stand right next to me, facing front. Give the audience a little closer over here. Okay, now on the count of three, I'm going to get out of these ropes. And, oh, before I do, though, make sure they're still tight. Are they still? Thanks for helping.
Souvenir. Thank you.
Jeff, would you take the egg and very carefully drop it inside the bag? Okay, I'll take the bag. And you can actually feel the egg inside the bag. Feel that? Mm-hmm. You feel it, don't you? Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna take the egg out of the bag. Don't let go of this, whatever happens. I'm going to take that egg and make it disappear. And I'm going to show you that it really is gone. Would you do me a favor? Would you reach inside the bag with your other hand, grab the bottom of the bag, pull it inside out? It really is completely gone. Wow. Don't let go. Don't let go. Tina, take one more peek inside there. See anything in there? Okay, grab a hole with your fingers and thumb. Okay, Jeff, hold on tight. And you can let go, Jeff. Okay. Swing the bag over to that side of your body. And we're going to step over here just a bit. And you can both let go of my wrists. Good. Now, Tina, I want you to imagine that there's an egg floating in the air right about here. Okay, reach up and grab that egg. Take that egg, toss it up in the air. And a nice solid catch it in the bag. Catch. Nice solid catch. There you go. Now show your right hand empty. Show your right hand empty. Show everybody like this. There you go. Okay, reach inside the bag, take out the egg, and show everyone.
Thanks, Tina. Thanks, Jeff.
Thanks a lot, you guys.
For over 25 years, I've been helping groups throughout the country to make their events unforgettable and fun. I'd love to help you too. Thanks again for watching, and here's how you can learn more about how we can work together to make your next event the best ever. Thanks.